been quite an item. It was just last night on Shotgun Saturday Night that Beat Sport, some would say, a surprising victory over Droz's tag team partner, Prince Albert. So Droz has challenged Meat here live on Sunday Night Heat.
And Prince Albert, of course, outside the ring with Droz. He's Droz's personal tattoo artist and a piercing expert.
Well, he has that briefcase with all of their piercing equipment inside. And that is definitely not one place you want to be.
And if you want to see what kind of work Prince Albert can do, just check out the back of Droz there, all those tattoos, and check out the piercing in not only Droz, but the piercing in Prince Albert.
Yeah.
Rings all around his mouth and his nose and his ears. And here's Meat. And this kid looks good. And Droz now in control early.
Well, both athletes are tremendous. A real window to the future of the World Wrestling Federation. Both men in their early 20s. Droz, of course, with an athletic background, going back to the University of Maryland. Professional football with the Denver Broncos.
Oh, you go!
Nice suplex by Droz in control now. Meat, you know, Terry Runnels and Jacqueline had sworn off Man a few weeks back, but apparently Meat has caught their eye again.
It's as almost as if they created Meat in a laboratory. He's like their dream man or something.
Meat hammering away now at Droz with the right hands. He's coming back, the youngster now, backing Droz into the corner. Folks, you saw The Rock arrive. The People's Champion's here. We're gonna hear from him coming up. And he's going to have plenty to say about that Triple H tossing him off the stage on Raw this past week and what that broken arm may mean for Over the Edge in 2 weeks' time.
Oh, beautiful.
What a cross body.
Wow. Really hit him with some velocity.
And Meat now hammering away on Droz with the right hand, looking to make it 2 for 2 in 2 nights against this team of Prince Albert and Droz.
Word I get about Raw is war tomorrow night, Michael, live from the Orlando Arena, as Stone Cold Steve Austin will be in the house. You can imagine the mood the Rattlesnake will be in tomorrow night.
Yeah, Stone Cold tossed from that stage by The Undertaker this past week on Raw, suffering internal injuries, bruised ribs for Stone Cold.
He's
cross body now, lateral press, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Droz.
I've never seen anybody get more elevation on a cross body than Meat did right there. That was incredible.
Droz hammering away again on Meat. What a night it's been, folks. We've seen Billy Gunn stick it to X-Pac and Road Dogg tonight. There's a slam now by Droz as, again, the disintegration continues for the New Age Outlaws.
Wait a minute now. What? Prince Albert has that clamp in his hand and one of those huge piercing rods, and he's making overtures to Terry Runnels.
Prince Albert has Terry Runnels. He wants to pierce Terry Runnels.
Well, behind all of that, Meat lands the Meat Grinder and gets the victory over Droz, and look at Jacqueline.
Meat picks up the win over Droz. Jacqueline helps Terry Runnels out, and now Prince Albert in the ring, and Meat going to work now on Prince Albert. Meat has made it 2 for 2 against Prince Albert and Droz consecutive nights. By Droz and Prince Albert. Jacqueline coming to meet Dave. Terry Runnels coming to meet Dave.
Prince Albert is 6'7".